Hello guys, today on Rising Farmers is how feed is prepared and delivered to cattle. On large-scale dairy farms, the cows are kept intensively, whereas feed and water are provided on a constant basis. This is to ensure that the cows have adequate feed and water to depend on, because the major objective of keeping cows in dairy farms is to produce milk.
Thank you.